it's something that means a lot to me in a way, because it's the truth, and there's some graphic stuff in there, but it's not like cuss words. So I box alone. Now I box with the people that have disrespected me, but they show the respect for the part of me that needs every little piece of help so I can fight this depression. I box with my wrongs that has songs that belongs to the fear in me. I box my fears with the fears that have smears and that have smears from the spears of war, with all the years of hatred and spears of tears piling up to a never-ending stop. I try to help by drinking the tears and the beers from the cheers of happiness. I'm on every frontier in each and every one of those battles. And the fight between me shows me that the fight between me and the devil shows me that when I'm down to the ground on my knees, I gotta get up and show the devil who I wanna be, and allow God to fight with me. Because otherwise I'll not succeed in life without the one that has created me, without the one that has a gift for me. That one is God. And with his power, I've been held back, and I'm still here. After the fact that my ex-girlfriend shot herself in front of me, I'm still here.